Claims for initial jobless benefits fall more than expected. 1.2 million Americans filed last week. It was a decrease from the prior week's 1.4 million claims. Claims dropped for 4 months after the end of March and the beginning of the pandemic, but then started going up again around mid-July. These numbers show some hope that unemployment will start to decline.